Hello guys, I just want to talk to you to show you how my Crossman 10 model 1077. So reason why I took this apart is because this CO2 12 gram, it was stuck inside right here. So let me show you. It was visible right here. So this is basically where you puncture the CO2 so you can shoot the pellets. So let me just show you guys so this is the one that you use to puncture it. Okay, so I don't really know what really happened, but here you see down there. Okay, for some reason it got stuck. So that's the first time that ever happened. I remember the first thing before I load the Pelican is that I used some. Let me show you guys. Using this primer hollow point and CO2 and this right here, Pelican oil. Okay, so I'm not sure if I'm not supposed to use Pelican in air rifles. I don't know, so I have to do some research on YouTube. Yeah, so this is pretty much it. So it's very cool. So yeah, so you can see some writings on warnings. Yeah, so this is where you put the 12 gram. Okay, so there you have it. So it's the first time that I did screw it. First I thought that to take this out, I was screwing out the butt plate right here. So I'm gonna just put that back in. So I was at my shooting range today. Yes, so this is my shooting range. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. So now I learned something new. How it looks like inside. So I had to use a screwdriver to just push it out. So here you see the CO2 is punctured. It's supposed to go out of the tube after you have unscrewed this one here. You see the back of it. Yeah, so that's it. Now I'm doing some energy. It has been a lot of work. Sweaty and shooting today, and yeah. So guys, thank you for watching and have a nice what should I say? Yeah. So have a nice day. Yeah, thanks for watching.